Chris Gundy, and I'm 16 years old.
I'm Matt, I'm 16 too.
And I'm Louis, and I'm also 16.
We're into an experiment based on capillary reaction to the YouTube Space Lab. We're all good friends, so most of all, it's just a bunch of good fun.
Louis!
Oh, what's this?
So, we wanted to find out, does microgravity change the properties of capillary reaction?
Now, capillary reaction is the phenomenon in which liquids, such as water or alcohol, move up a tube, generally against gravity. And it's well documented how this works on Earth, but we want to find out how this works in a microgravity environment. Yeah, we were thinking if G's in space is going to be much smaller, isn't it?
Almost, yeah.
Which means the height is going to be a lot bigger. Okay. If we have tubes coming into water, and if we have different diameters, it's going to go up higher or lower.
We're going to need to contain that.
Yeah, we'll have to contain it, because otherwise it's going to be floating around, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just floating around too. Bing!
Our hypothesis is that the height of the fluid in the tube will rise much higher and at a much greater speed than it would on Earth. We also predict the fluid can move up and down the tube, which is also interesting.
The water should go up here.
Oh wow, that's cool.
You can see it goes further up
that tube. It's already gone. If capillary action works in space as we expect, then our expected results are that the water will flow much higher than it would on Earth, and possibly much quicker as well, which could have interesting results for engineering in space.
What on Earth?